May it help you kill many things. A pleasure as always. Two words, my friend. No reason.
Thank you. fool. Explosives! This is the power of a siren.
Same genetically engineered monstrosity, he's still pretty damn ugly.
So,
scouts came back from his morning patrol exactly as she usually did, except this time he was on fire. His skin was black and crisp, his vocal cords cooked. As we circled around, he seemed ready to divvy up his loot. He shrieked one word with his last ounce of breath. Firehawk!
Explain it to me again.
Like I said, instead of punching, you've been listening to those Hyperion newscasters saying you're killing kids.
Kicking puppies? I found the guy who's recording them. He's in the Arid Nexus. Pay him a visit and set the record straight.
Another day, another unsuccessful genetic abomination.
just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the Old Haven Orphanage ablaze, and...
It's you!
Stay put!
Bandit scum!
Reinforcements requested at Hyperion Truce Network. Deploying.
Target death imminent.
Today, Hyperion struck a great blow against the bandit hordes of Pandora. The terrorist stronghold of New Haven is in action. Thanks to the work of a courageous informant known as Shep Sanders, Hyperion infiltrated the town shortly before daybreak this morning. The Hyperion troops, led, of course, by Handsome Jack, managed to capture the bandit known as Brick and execute the terrorist witch known as Lilith. Today is truly a great day. Today marks a historic occasion, listeners. The day order came to Pandora. After heroically opening the vault and destroying the evil inside, our beloved leader, Handsome Jack, dispatched miners, surveyors, soldiers, and engineers to the savage border planet. Jack wishes to assure the populace that Hyperion will bring peace and order to the law.
Explain it to me again. Hey, Slab.
Like I said, instead of punching...
Stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust
you
the pipe to the stockade and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang up job catching the vault key for me. The warrior will be weak in no time.
Hmm.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
Thank you.
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived. Mining information, security footage. It all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Good news, everybody! I stole the drop off! Hyperion was no match for my secret. Punch you in the face until you die, fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
Accepting my job. Hyperion robbed my Uncle Teddy and sent him to die on this armpit of a planet. I need you to search his cabin in the Arid Nexus for something I can use to avenge his death. You'll need to access my uncle's secret lab. Find some evidence that Hyperion stole his weapon designs. God is my witness. The Faja clan is getting what's over.
This will hurt. You are powerless.
What a nice day. Just walking out in the sun, talking into my echo recorder, hoping Skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them. Oh, God! That's exactly what is happening!
Oof. Skags ain't a gun. No way to tell which one of the ugly things has it. Just...
Teddy, like a lot of people on Pandora,
you won't
get all his echo cores by. Find something that proves Hyperion stole his designs, so I can sue him into oblivion.
First day on Pandora. Wife's not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life. Well, my wife's dead. Marion got eight. By a big-ass skag named Scar. Once I buried her with the ladyfinger, that cute little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have died for nothing, Mary. Scar blinded me and ate my leg. I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the see you later joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I did find that old message I got from Hyperion a few years back. Hid it in the corner for safe keep. All rack spit. Bandits. Well, I'm sure this will turn out all right.
Design so much that we have decided to appropriate it for ourselves. Our assassins are en route to your home on Isilus. Between us, Mr. Baha, I would suggest leaving the solar system before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
Oh!
Should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baja's niece can pay. A fine Hyperion armament, for example.
Don't listen to those corporate thieves. We both know my uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me. In legal fees once this hits the courts. I'm sorry I can't offer you more.
Never hurts to know more about the man you're killing. While you're in the Nexus, grab whatever files you can on Jack.
Candidates today, Angel.
There are four treasure hunters who arrived on a shuttle several hours ago. They are currently on a bus to Firestone.
Great. Say this to them. Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
The bus is still moving, sir.
Shut up! Tell them! John, why have you dispatched one of our satellites to Pandora? What are you doing? But, sir,
the energy readings my, instruments, at home are getting from Pandora are...
Get out of there at once, you hideous little code monkey, and shut off that satellite!
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, Mr. Tassner. It won't happen again, sir.
Receiving this, respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the ground when everyone living there wouldn't move out. Of course, I know those pictures had to be faked because you and the rest of your pals were holed up in New Haven and you would have stopped those troops from taking the town, right?
Huh?
Yeah, I know you think I'm a monster, or you think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. Did you get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't
stay put!
Lilith has quite the little mouth on it, doesn't she? And as it turns out, when that arena is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over. It just heals right back up. I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks pissed.
Son of a bitch. We're coming in. Just hold on. Sent all the Iridium he's mined straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
Huh?
now, Mr. Tassiter, blackmail. Such a dirty little word, isn't it? Actually, now I come to think of it, it's not a dirty word at all. It's kind of awesome. Blackmail. Say it with me.
Oh, go to hell, John. Just because you got lucky with your Pandora hunch doesn't mean...
Because I was right, is what you mean. And call me Jack, idiot.
You may have been able to scare the other directors into giving up their shares, but I know you.
Hold
I know
it right
that
you're
that ridiculous man. You're still a hideous, pathetic little nobody.
Mr. Tassiter, maybe you can settle up something for me. Do you know the difference between choking and strangulation? Why isn't this working, Angel?
I don't...
I've pumped every freaking ounce of iridium I've got into you, but this stupid key isn't working. Why?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
You're a siren. You're one of a kind. Now make it work. I want that freaking warrior, Angel. I want him quick, okay? I want him under my control now. I want him now. Not later, now!
Staff to the Angel's malfunctions. We need to shut her down. Your wife suggested as much before her disappearance.
Jimmy, please make a note. I'm strangling Mr. Morin for bringing up my wife. Mr. Morin. No, Jimmy, choking is something you do when you eat too fast. As I'm crashing Mr. Morin's windpipe with my watch chain, what I'm doing is actually referred to as strangling.
Please.
There we go. Anything else on today's agenda, Jimmy?
It's Jeffrey, sir. And you know.
Thanks, Jimmy. Well then, drinks are on Handsome Jack.
Huh?
found all the gun parts. Bring them back here and I'll assemble them for you.
This will work.
Jack did before, I sure as hell do now.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
This ends now! Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap.
You need him to open the way for you.
You can't.
Rick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose! We're gonna finish this together, for Bloodwing! For Roland! For Pandora!
Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you, I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you. Perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack. Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Sure, give him my love, all right?
What? Ooh, no, I ain't gonna do that.
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Okay, that makes more sense. Hey, man. Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now, you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pike. You hear?
What Scooter said? I would've hollowed that sumbitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot. Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps.
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck. Here, you might need this.
High quality, low prices, and no questions.
It's dangerous to go alone, Jugwad. Don't you come back.
Just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got something for you.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Poem, it goes a little something like this.
Break it down!
Kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack! Kill Jack. A poem by Tiny Tina.
Why haven't you bought something yet? Holy crap! Somebody actually paid for that! What a sucker! You better stay gone!
Blight.
You've earned it. That's what I'm talking about.
You out in Heroes Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know it's been a hell of a lot of fun.
This is it, Minion. Our vengeance is finally at hand. Let's tear this planet a new soul. Yeah! Hyperion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I'm gonna get that door open so I can take care of that handsome bastard myself! You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends! You destroyed my product line! I am the last claptrap in existence, and I am going to teabag your corpse! Ah! Minion! Draw their fire with your face while I cloak my way over to the door control! Invisible!
Denied.
What? I said and open, not and close a secondary set of doors.
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry! I'm sorry, great female voice!
Door defenses. Turrets deployed. Dispatching additional troops. Additional troops.
How many of these guys are there?
Stay focused! Badass!
You won't enjoy this.
I can make it!
Jesus.
Replacements depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Happens to a lot of girls. And open! We did it, Minion. Jack thought he could stop us with a door? Ha! I was made to open doors. There's no stopping us now, Minion. Together, we shall free Pandora. I will lead you into battle. I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands. I will... Stairs? No! Is that Minion? You've got to go on without me. Do your master proud.
Damn it, Jack! How did you know that stairs were my only weakness? Next to electrocution and explosions and gunfire, rust, corrosion, being kicked a lot, viruses, being called bad names, falling from great heights, drowning, adult onset diabetes, being looked at funny, heart attacks, exposure to oxygen, being turned down by women, and pet allergens. Your brilliance is matched only by your malevolence!
Feel that, child killer? Hmm? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
and my fists are hungry! Let's go!
Commencing lunar bombardment.
They got a lock on us! Just go, Flap! Go!
Thank you.
you will fall.
Pandora, with your greed and your hatred, it comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it. Charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
Time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Shut up!
Over here! What the hell? I need support! Now!
That it? Huh?
No!
The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest helium power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control!
The end, Vault Hunter.
Either you kill Jack, or I'll kill him for you. What's it gonna be? That was for Roland, actually. Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Now, just gotta get rid of that key. Wait a sec, let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Yeah, I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
Mm-hmm.